Hey, what's up? My name's Samuel Leeds. I'm a property investor. I've bought 27 houses in the last 7 months. And in this video, I'm going to be explaining you the four ways how you can buy bargain properties and where to find them. So what is a bargain property? It's kind of obvious. A bargain property is a property that's heavily below market value. It's a heavily reduced property. If you can find bargain properties, then everything else falls into play because you can package them and sell them. You can buy them using other people's money. You can use money that you've saved. You can sell stuff around the house and buy these bargain houses. Everyone wants bargain houses, so I'm gonna be revealing where to find them. So the first place where you can find bargain houses from, and this is possibly the most just intuitive, obvious way, is estate agents. Most people, when they're starting out in property, they go to estate agents and then they become a professional property investor and they kind of turn their noses up at estate agents. They want to be getting all the off-market deals. But then as you become a seasoned investor, you go back to estate agents because the bottom line is, if you want to sell your house, the first person you're going to contact is probably an agent. If you are in with the agents, if you're in with estate agents, it's just no question that you're gonna get the best deals. So how do you get in with estate agents? You just go into an estate agency and tell them what you want. If you've got money in your bank and you're actually like, say you're a cash buyer or you're qualified to buy something, go in and show the estate agent that. Say, hey, here's my mortgage in principle. Here's my proof of deposit. Here's my ID. This is what I'm looking for. And just tell them what you're looking for. If you don't ask, you won't get. Ask the right people. And an estate agent is definitely the right kind of person to ask. So that's step number one. Literally, you could stop watching this right now. You could find the most local estate agent in your area, go visit them and just tell them, I'm looking for some bargain houses. What do you have on your books? Don't ask. Don't get, see what happens. Number two is networking events. What on earth is a networking event? You know what, wherever you are, probably in the world, all over the planet, all over the UK, there's networking events. Now, I'm not even talking property networking events. There's business networking events. There's networking events for moms. There's networking events for all different types of people. There's networking events specifically for tradespeople and builders. You know what I would suggest? Just go where people are to network, and especially to do business. I mean, when I started out in property, I joined something called Business Networking International. I joined something called 4N, 4 Networking, PIN, Property Investors Network. I joined all these networking events and I would just go to them, and at any opportunity, sometimes they'll let you stand up and share with the group while you're there. If not, you just have conversations and just tell people, hey, I'm Samuel and I'm looking to buy some bargain houses. If you know someone who's motivated to sell their house, wants to sell it quickly, please pass them my details. I've got some business cards. Come and grab one if you know someone. That's it. So networking events, really powerful. Again, really simple, but ultimately the property business is a people business. It's not what you know, it's who you know. So get out networking and go and tell the world what you want. Number three is online sites. There are online sites such as Gumtree, Craigslist, even groups on Facebook. Lots and lots of sites where you can search for houses for sale. And believe me, if you put your house on Gumtree, you're probably pretty motivated. So what do? Just find houses that are advertised online on online sites, call up the owner of the house and start putting forward offers, putting forward interest. One of the things that I do on some of these sites is sometimes you can search for, like on Gumtree, you can search for the property from oldest listed. So you wanna see properties that have been on for a month or even up to a year, ring up the owner and say, hey, I've noticed your house has been on the market for a year and you haven't sold it yet. Why do you think it's not sold? Listen to their pain. Oh, I don't think it's sold because blah, 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 blah. Well, listen. What do you think it's worth? I think it's worth £60,000. Okay, well, on that basis, I'm an investor. I'm looking to buy properties around about 20% below market value. So would you be open to an offer like that? I mean, you're probably gonna get told to go away. You're probably gonna get told where to go. But if you make enough of those phone calls, chances are probably within maybe 10 or 20 calls, you've got yourself a deal, below market value, bargain property. It's what I do all the time, it's what my students do all the time. It's really easy to do, but it's really easy not to do. Number four, and this is one of my favorites, I did this a lot when I was starting out in property, is to simply advertise. Most businesses advertise themselves. Property investing is a business. Your house is your product, your tenant is your customer. It's a people business, it's a business. So how and where and what are the best ways to advertise the fact that you're a property investor looking for bargain properties without using masses of money on Google ads and Facebook ads, which can cost tens of thousands of pounds. The best ways to advertise for looking for bargain properties I've found are, number one is leaflet dropping. They don't have to be professional. What they have to do is they have to be eye-catching. Get some really basic leaflets printed that might say something like, I'm looking to buy houses for fast cash. If you're interested, please text this number. Get them printed and just post them through as many doors as you can in your patch. Or when you're driving, if you happen to see an estate agent board and then another estate agent board, two estate agent boards, they must be motivated. Pull over, go and whack a leaflet through their door. That is advertising. You can put post-it notes, you know, those little post-it card things in shop windows. All this kind of stuff which costs nothing or next to nothing, where you're just putting yourself out there. It might be ugly marketing, but you're still marketing, you're advertising the fact that you are looking for bargain houses. Phone calls come in, you just need to know how to close. If you don't know anything about how to close or how to talk or how to negotiate, I've done a fantastic video I'd really recommend, which is all about how to negotiate and how to speak to sellers, vendors, agents to secure a below market value bargain property. If you want to check that out, it's just above on the link. Thank you so much for watching. I'd love to know if you've got any other ways or ideas. If you found any bargain properties, and there's more than four ways, comment below. Love to hear your thoughts. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, please do subscribe and don't forget to smash that like button below. I look forward to seeing you next time. Thank you so much for watching.